gamers, and welcome to Maximus 10 review number 43rd, which is Donkey Kong Country 3 for the Super Nintendo. But I know it's been a while since I'm recording any reviews, but let's do the review. I'm not going to explain this story because it's very challenging to speak. Anyway, the gameplay. There are a total of a few worlds to complete. The boss and the act, which is basically enough. And the gameplay allows you to play as the same thing as Donkey Kong Country 1 and 2, only this time it has new characters included. You play with Dixie Kong and then a new character called... Oh, come on, remember what that Kong was called. Okay. And also, it has K lives, K letters, which allows you to have some lives, as you may have noticed, the first thing. And the brilliant level designs. So, this is the same formula as the Donkey Kong Country 1 and 2.
Right.
And there's some new enemies this time out, and the same before, if you got hit by the enemy,
yeah,
you use one Kong to do it, and then if you both hit, you lose a life. Same thing as the original and second game. So moving on, let's move on to the negative parts. Well, to start off, well, the enemies are very, very disappointing way. Just like the Donkey Kong Country 1 and 2 formula. And the levels are very challenging.
Okay.
The bonus challenges are made even hard, too. Now moving on to the graphics. The graphics are the same model as Donkey Kong Country 1 and 2. This is called the Advanced Computer Modeling.
Let you know, hold it up.
Donkey Kong Country 2 and 1 review. There's the sound. Now for the sound test. This is a new music to this game, including some best music and visuals. Which is a new best thing of this Donkey Kong Country game. So, yeah. If you collect 100 bananas and you get one up, and if you get all the letters, you get the... a one up before you... There's some bonus stages in the game, including collecting stars and defeating enemies. The enemies are very, very frustrating to do. And here's some new enemies introduced. The Rhino and the Animal Boys also returns, including Rhino the Rhinoceros and Ongar the Swordfish. And despite this, the new animal bodies including a rhino, which is also a great shot. Now, time for the controls. Used again, just like in Donkey Kong Country 1 and 2, you move a D-pad to move the character, and Y button can use dash or that's it. And X button can use nothing. A button allows you to use abilities, sort of thing, and B button can use the jump. Well, and that's simply enough, that's it for the controls. Now, I'm going to ask you one more time for a Donkey Kong Country game.
You need to put your
passing controller when you play the Virtual Console version, and use the GameCube controller, it's not comfortable. Because the button layout. Donkey Kong Country 3 is a fantastic game, and it's probably the best in my opinion. But, if you own it on the Super Nintendo cartridge one and the brilliant Virtual Console version. Virtual Console downloaded. And that's it gamers, that's it for the review of Donkey Kong Country 3.
Sure.
I'll see you on the 44th review.